guess we can. Oh, you're awfully close. So.
Really? You can just from my face.
Oh, yeah.
I can see people coming.
Don't make mommy's necklace.
So, how's Julie liking sharing the attention?
She's doing pretty well.
Yeah.
She wants to give me a little too much attention.
Sorry, it's video. I'm trying to slowly pan. Well, it's a little easier than getting taking a whole bunch of different individual pictures.
let us begin by welcoming the presence of God within each of our hearts today. We have come together as a community of family and friends to witness and bless the vows of Sarah and Vicente and the beginning of their journey together as husband and wife. We ask that you bless them in a loving, healthy, and happy marriage. There are many loved ones who are unable to be here with us today for one reason or the other. At this time, we would like to honor the memory of Sarah's grandparents and Vicente's father, who, while no longer with us physically, are carried in our hearts. We would also like to extend our love and acknowledgement to Vicente's sisters and brother and their families in the Philippines. The marriage ceremony is a time-honored ritual. It is the first step on your path of life together. Vessel represents you, Sarah, in all that you are and all that you were. It contains sand collected from your favorite beach, from which you have many fond memories that have helped mold you into the woman you are today. The second vessel represents you, Vicente, in all that you were and all that you are. It contains sand collected from your home in the Philippines, where you also have many fond memories as you were raised into the man that you've become today. Vessel holds its own unique beauty, strength, and character. They can stand on their own and be whole without need of anything else. However, when these two vessels are blended together, they create an entirely new and extraordinarily more intricate entity. Each grain of sand brings to the mixture a lasting beauty that forever enriches the combination. Sarah and Vicente, at this time, please alternate in pouring of your sand. As you pour the sand into this common vessel, it is symbolizing the union of your two lives. Just as these grains of sand can never be separated and poured again into the individual vessels, so will your marriage be a molding of two individual personalities, bonded together, forming one heart and one love. May your love always be as constant as the never-ending waves, helping to create the sand, flowing endlessly from the depths of the sea that once separated you, but has now found you together. Just as its waters touch and nourish the many shores of the earth, may your love be a moving sea between the shores of your hearts. Just as there will never be a morning without the ocean's flow, may there never be a day without your love for each other. Now, as you face one another, please join your hands. As you share your wedding vows with each other. Vicente, please repeat after me. I, Vicente, take you, Sarah, to be my wife, my constant friend, and my faithful partner in life. In the presence of God, our family and friends, I offer you my solemn vow to be your faithful partner in sickness and in health, in good times and in bad, in joy as well as in sorrow. I promise to learn and respect our cultural differences, to support you in your goals, laugh with you and cry with you, to honor, respect, and cherish you, and above all, to love you unconditionally. I give you my hand, my heart, my love, from this day forward. Thank you. Sarah, offer you, Vicente, these solemn vows on this, our wedding day. I promise to always be honest, faithful, and true. I promise to cherish you, to be kind and patient with you, to learn to respect our cultural differences, and to value and support you in all you do and all that you are. I promise to love you unconditionally, in happiness and in sorrow, in sickness and in health, in good times and in bad. Are an enduring symbol that reminds us of the pledges that we have made to each other and of our responsibilities to honor each other by honoring our promises. The particular wedding rings that you have chosen reflect the beginnings of your relationship with each other and symbolize the values that you will bring into this marriage. Both rings are Hawaiian in design, representing the island of Maui, where you met and learned to love one another. Vicente, your ring has a Hawaiian koa wood inlay, a sacred wood used for centuries in building. Koa represents integrity, strength, sensitivity, protection, and balance. Koa also means courage. Sarah, your ring has a Hawaiian maile leaf print etched all along the sides. A historic symbol of courtship and love, the maile leaf also represents respect, honor, and longevity. As they are circles, these wedding rings have no beginning and no end. May you take these simple circles and all that they represent and wear them upon your fingers as a reminder of the vows you have made here today.
Okay.
Father, we ask you to bless Sarah and Vicente with the strength to keep the vows that they have made, and to cherish the love that they share, that they may be faithful and devoted to each other. We seek your love and grace for all those who are witnesses to this holy marriage. May all who share the marriage covenant be renewed through the witnessing of this union. Sarah and Vicente, may your lives flow together like two streams of a graceful river. May the road rise up to meet you. wind always be at your back. Let the sunshine warm upon your feelings. The rain fall softly upon your face. And until we meet again, may God hold you in the palm of his hand. Now, because you have chosen one another and pledged to love each other for all the days of your life, before God, before this loving community of family and friends, by the authority
selling cream cheese and salmon.
I think it's the one. Yeah.
What is it?
Uh-huh.
No.